All right, man, you're here again, fight week. You're going to be defending your belt on Friday. How excited are you? Give me the emotions coming into this one.
Fazer uma guerra contra a SBG é algo que precisava ser feito. Esses caras falam muito. Eles devem algum respeito por nós e vão pagar dentro do octógono.
We are ready. These guys have been talking a lot of shit. We're going to make them respect us inside the cage.
And I know during this camp, I want to congratulate you on having another son. I know that's very exciting for you. Was that tough at all to have that going on, and then also to have prepared for this fight? How did you manage, you know, everything that was going on in your life? Was it difficult at all?
Era algo esperado. Eu sabia que meu filho ia nascer no período da luta. Mas quando meu filho nasceu, minha mulher ficou um pouco com início de depressão, e nos dias finais que antecederam minha viagem para cá, foi um pouco difícil, mas graças a Deus deu certo. Eu consegui resolver meu problema familiar e vim para cá focado na luta.
Yeah, it was tough, but it was expected that my son was going to be born right before the fight. So the problem was that my wife had postpartum depression, so there were some difficulties in this week leading up to the fight, but thank God we're here and we're ready.
Give you a little bit extra motivation coming into this one?
Sim, porque eu não luto só por mim. Né? Antes eu lutava só por mim, por minha vontade. E hoje eu luto por um futuro melhor para minha família, para as pessoas que me rodeiam, me ajudam, meus professores, meus técnicos, todo mundo que merece ter um futuro melhor.
Yes, before I used to fight for me, now I'm fighting for the future of my family, my gym, my coaches. So there's a lot more on the line for this fight against SBG.
And I know you got a chance to see some of the SBG members on Monday when you did the press conference, and it seems like there's a little rivalry going on between Pitbull Brothers and SBG. Can you talk about that a little bit? Do you feel any extra added emotion coming into this one just because of the things going on between your teams?
It começou com o James Gallagher. Leandro viu que ele estava na categoria, ele falava muito, Leandro queria lutar contra ele. Desafio no Twitter, ele nunca respondeu Leandro. Eu só vou responder. Dá uma retuitada no Twitter de Leandro que James Gallagher começou a me ofender porque eu era o campeão, sabia que ia ter mais visibilidade, mas nunca respondeu aquela luta. Então, meu irmão foi e começou a alfinetar ele e falar a verdade. E aí começou a pegar fogo, porque meu irmão também vai enfrentar Peter Quilly lá em outubro, e eu vou enfrentar Pedro Carvalho agora, e foi aquela rivalidade que vocês viram.
So the origins of the beef started with Leandro Ego calling out an up-and-comer named James Gallagher, who never responded. So Patricio decided to retweet what Leandro tweeted. Then James Gallagher realized he can get more visibility by Twitter beefing with Patricio. Then Patricio retweeted. Then Quilly got involved in the Twitter beef. And that's kind of how it all started. Now I'm fighting Pedro Carvalho. My brother's fighting Quilly. You know, hopefully Leandro Ego can get that fight with James Gallagher. We could have all three pit bulls across the board fighting SBG. We got a great war upon us.
And I noticed in the stare down, you guys, exchanged some words. Nothing too extreme, but there was definitely some chatter. You know, what did he say to you, and were you able to take away anything from that stare down?
Eu falei para ele assim. E agora, o que você vai fazer?
I said to him, and now, what you gonna do now?
Eu vi caos no olho dele, mas ele respondeu dizendo que eu sabia o que ele ia fazer.
Ele quem?
Eu vi caos nos olhos dele, mas
Calos.
Caos. Chaos.
Chaos?
I saw chaos.
Ah, he saw chaos in his eyes. And
mas ele disse que sabia o que eu ia fazer, o que ele ia fazer. Mas ele falou que sabia.
Ah, he said he knows what he's gonna do.
And you know, you're the only fighter in this tournament that has to worry about taking a five-round fight every round. Do you view that as an advantage or a disadvantage for you in this fight?
Desvantagem. Isso é uma desvantagem para mim. É errado. Eu não concordo com esse tipo de sistema. Todo mundo tá no mesmo GP para estar submetido à mesma quantidade de round. Eu tô lutando meu camp sempre é mais desgastante, minha luta sempre é mais desgastante, e eu acho muito errado. Não concordo.
He said, I don't agree. I think it's wrong. I'm the world champion and I'm training five rounds every round, and everybody, I'm training double of everybody. So no, I do not agree with having to fight five rounds since the first round while everybody else was fighting three rounds. I've been doing this for five rounds, fights for 5 years, and everybody should be doing five rounds in the tournament, not just me.
All right, last question for you. How do you get it done on Friday?
Tô decidindo ainda.
I'm still deciding.
Hey, sports fans, if you want to see more videos like this, check out some of our other ones right here. And if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button and stick around for more from USA Today Sports.